Take a pizza dough and sauce it and cheese it. Add sausage and a grill, give burger a fry. I'll get my pizzas out, add burger and spoon burger sauce. Load of time to slice.
Okay. Takımı da sürmedi.
Ben bu ülke.
Parça parça yiyorsun.
Yani başım.
The chances of you seeing this video are so rare. There's 500 million users on TikTok and you will probably never see my account again. But I'm not gonna ask you to follow me. I'm not gonna ask you to leave a like on this video or comment.
Dessa vez, é o momento dele. É o fricassê burger. É isso que você tá vendo. Um creme de milho, frango, catupiry. Um burger empanado de frango super crocante. E nossas palhas fritas, rústicas fritas na casa. É isso. Nada mais incrível e deslumbrante do que essa cena. Agora é só morder e partir pro abraço, vem.
See this? I'm stuffing an ice in a burger. I know that sounds crazy, but MasterChef Grant said it is the best way to cook your burger. So I went ahead and test his theory. But I did not only added an ice, I also did it with a beer and one with beef stock. The whole idea behind it is that as you're cooking the burger, it's gonna make it nice and juicy. And as MasterChef Grant says, extra juicy. Well, from these results, I want you to tell me if you think it's juicy. Here's the results I got when I opened it up. Now you tell me, I even made this burger a little bit well done. As always, the most important thing is it gonna taste good and does it work? Well, here's the results.
I'm like mad at myself.
There's something happening.
I think whatever that was kind of worked a little bit.
It worked. I can't believe it.
All right, guys, fine. Put ice in your burger. I'm sure if in the comments they're gonna show me hate, but look, try it. Then tell me something.
Vídeo de hoje é para quem gosta de cheddar, bacon e aquele burger na brasa que você só encontra no Mallorca Lounge. E ele vem assim, com uma canequinha em cima, super quente, para você ter a experiência de levantar na sua mesa. Sinceramente, galera, isso devia ser proibido. Não tem mistério, essa delícia vai caindo sobre o seu burger e você vai ter que decidir se você vai comer com garfo e faca ou com a mão mesmo. Deixa aí nos comentários pra gente saber.